I think that there's when there's hopelessness, because it's like there's too much money here. I mean, nobody should be hitting lotto for 36 million and we got people starving in the streets. That is not idealistic, that's just real. That is just stupid. There's no way Michael Jackson should have, or whoever Jackson, should have a million thousand, triple billion dollars and then there's people starving. There's no way, there's no way. These people should own planes and their people don't have houses, apartments, shacks, drawers, pants. I know you're rich. I know you got $40 billion. Can you just keep it to one house?
Yeah.
You only need one house. And if you only got two kids, can you just keep it to two rooms? I mean, why have 52 rooms if you know there's somebody with no room? It just don't make sense to me.
So long. Four times. Yo. Check the strategy. I space walk the galaxy high like the canopy. A look inside, can you see? Colors of the toucan? Nah, just pollution and rubbish from the humans smothered like Truman. They flew in for a photo of the toucan, but they're rare. So now there's cameras everywhere. Yeah, the toucan isn't there, but I know where you'll find toucans. Yeah, you'll find them in my jacks. I always leave my pad prepared. Gaps and stairs, they make me think of skating. I travel anywhere on the train, I think of painting. I really can't be happy in my life unless creating. So I don't really care about the grind of money making. I have a breath, take it in. I think of what I said then, and yo, it makes me think. It's just an excuse, bro. I could do both, and the sad truth is that I don't. I could just lie, but I won't. Every single night, I'm on dope. I hope to quit one day, see the sun rays shine through the bud hay, shed light on my stone face. Cop a taste of the real world's gonna be a long one without my dear girl. Still calling her my girl, I don't know why it is, cause you long gone now, in the wind. And I'm pinned to the couch, ciggy in my mouth and my hanging out. But yo, I'm heading out, and I don't care about bumping into folks I used to know about the town. I know I'm looking down, I know I'm looking blue. They say I'm looking fucked up, well tell me something new. I'm fucking fucked up, so you can tell them that it's true. All the bad shit they probably thought, yeah I did do. On the strip with the brew, in nothing but my jocks. Cause I couldn't find my shirts, pants, jumper or my socks. And even if I found them, none of them be washed. Cause since you went away, it's like everything stopped. Now I'm strutting to the shops, not really give a fuck that it looks like I've been hit by a big truck. Cause fuck, it feels like I have been since I haven't had. Stuck in a bad dream. I used to keep the pad clean. Yo, it's hard to care as much now. Now I don't have a queen. I used to fold her clothes and then I'd lay them on the bed. But all them little things couldn't save us in the end. Yo, she was my best friend. One day, the next day, never seen again. And yo, what wonder did she miss me? I think about her lips and how she used to kiss me. And I can't tell you how it hit me, waking up the next day without it with me. And now every day's long, see her face in the pond. Throw a stone, splash it gone. I have to carry on, I don't mean to carry on. But I had this girl I really loved who vanished, now's gone. So pack me up a bong, I give a fuck that it's wrong. I rap from the heart, that's where all my tracks are from. Now I have a broken heart, so it's a fucking sad song. And man, I feel lost, I'm almost pushing 30. I don't even have a job, no need to have a sob. I need to quit the weed and grog. I can't quit the weed and grog, I don't know what I want. I've got no real problems, fuck, I'm just complaining. I don't know what I'm saying, my mind is going crazy. One day I'm happy, but the next day, sadness. I feel like a mess, fuck, my mind is madness. No structure in this rhyme now, I'm flying off on tangents. But it's kinda how my life is, trying to find a balance. They prescribing me these tablets, I can't afford to pop them. Need to flog them off so I can catch a profit from them. I'm often bombing, I tell myself that it's productive, but it's wasting all my time, so in the end it's just destructive. A fucking pile of shit be the opinion of the public, but there's Macca's ads all over, why they getting cut on my shit? I ain't trying to sell them nothing, I ain't trying to tell them something. I just wanna do a piece before I feel like deading someone. I'm coming undone, but I ain't heading for the pub, looking for my next love. There's only one hand that could fit that glove, and she went and flew away like a dove. But there's no time for being glum. If I don't do this rap, no one else will get it done. So yeah, this the Raw Tanes one, and I'm back with the track. This is real rap, son. One. Boom, boom.
Yeah. It's the Raw Tanes, boy. Check it out now. Yeah. It's Tanes. Yeah, I'm fine. Lotus Blossom. Oh, really? Do you want a wine? No?
Do you want a wine?
Yeah, fuck that.
I don't do drugs either, never mind. Lotus Blossom, don't crack. You belong to a friend of mine.
Alright, fine. Fuck this, man.
Yeah.
Had enough.
Yeah, so who's the next in line? Still never gonna find one quite like mine. The one that's not mine was in my pocket for a time. My little gemstone, I only wanted her to shine. But the car went off the rails, she was lost in the mines. Cast in the sand for another man to find. She was a 10 out of 10, man, on every single level. From the moment that I met her, I knew that she was special. Rapping on the track, now it's relaxing for my mental. And I don't need a psych, now she's gone, I got my pencil. The last one, long gone, should try something new. But I still feel the same, so long gone too. And yet it is true, it's just another long song. But it's cold, long gone, for sure to just be wrong. It's like it goes on and on forever. Like the list of reasons why Gronk ain't got the cheddar. It's not like I'm any better, man, I'm always mad broke. But I make sure when I die, what I leave behind's dope. In every single rhyme, there's a line that they'll quote. In years and years from now, well at least that's what I hope. Fuck how much have I smoked, bro, I don't know what I'm thinking. Who the fuck am I, man, I can't even clean my kitchen. Without the weed, I'm twitching, I got this deep addiction. But with the OCD, it just increases my condition. Yo, it's never been my mission for the very best clip. Cause yo, I'm just a rapper, so I worry about my spit. But you can't do this new shit without a clip to give him. So yo, I smash him out, but I'm still about my rhythm. You don't see my music, why'd I stress about the vision? I'm all about the raps and what you hearing when you listen. Fuck, what you thinking that I'm Steven Spielberg? Yeah, can't spend too much time just critiquing my work. I'm getting deeper in dirt just to fatten up my pay. And my friends are looking at me like, watch your back, hey. And yesterday was great, and yeah, that's right, right. But that don't mean shit, now I'm fucked up today. I'm stuck up in my bed, I want a hole in my head. I should probably make some brekkie, but I'm rolling up instead. And then I get the munchies, need food, no bread. Now I'm heading down the shop, fucking stoned off my head. I'm bent and I'm passing out, I'm freaking out in coals. This bitch is looking at me, what she want, the stupid mole? Thought about a kind soul, my god, I've lost control. I need to get my shit together, climb out of the hole. Like the Batman, make the jump, no rope. Many men try, many men don't. Many men die, but I won't. I pick a happy thought and I'ma never let it go. I see my mother's face, man, and then I know there's nothing gonna stop me on my way down my road. Yo, I break and explode, I die for my fam. I die for my brother, mother, sister, or my dad. But they're the reason why I can't die and have a plan. They're the reason why I'm trying to fight and be a man. I'm having trouble with it, just like I'm Peter Pan. I wanna run away and try and find a freer land. I'm looking in the mirror, can't believe I see a man. I'm feeling like a lost boy, I don't know who I am. Time is like sand, slipping through my hand. I'm thinking back on me and her and everything we had. For everything we had, well yeah I am glad. Now it's all gone, and if anything I'm sad, man. So yeah, I wanna drag. And if you're rolling up, fucking roll the whole bag. I guess it is bad. Yup, I'm sorry, Dad, that I didn't make the most of all the chances that I had. But understand what I am, and this is what I do. This the hip-hop rap life, yo, I say true. True?
Yeah, it's the Raw Tanes one.
Lotus Blossom, don't cry.
Long gone. Number two.
Opiates have always made me feel the security that I wanted to feel, to where I didn't hate people as much. You know, I had a little bit of affection for them, or you know, or at least could see past the superficiality of their personality and think of them as a real person. Maybe they had a fucked up childhood, or maybe it's their environment that's making them this way. It relieves some of the animosity that I had towards people.
Yeah. Open your medicine cabinets. Get your fucking meds out.
Medication.
Drop them benzos. Pop those fucking opiates. Raise your milk drinks. Malcolm McDowell style. Yeah. So it's pills I need, and meals to relieve these demons inside that are alive and brave. Pass me MD to lighten my dark face. Passed out in the room as my heart raced. Bad news if I lose and come in last place. Wanna reach the finish line, I sniff at a fast pace. How can I trust chicks and start to date when I wanna make them bleed? Force them to menstruate. How can I trust cunts who brag and boast but only stay loyal to punks they drink with most? Don't pretend you only my friend cause it suits you. 6 feet in your Sunday best, you suit death. My mind got a lot of friends and they don't rest because they're wicked and control my flesh. So say I'm crazy or say it's schizophrenia. I say it's a mix of medication and the media. What can I say? I need my fix. Every fucking day I live like this. What can I do? I can't get by. I'm not like you. I need to get high. It's no wonder I'm like this when your friends go and I'm alone when I write shit hanging for a benzo. No, I got a tight gift. I let the pen show you and yours how to write what you can't flow. Take note and hope that you can bite what I wrote, cause when my hand moves you follow every stroke. Nerves twitching cause of signals sent by the brain, cause no painkillers can cause a lot of pain. It's like the thing that helped wanna ruin your health. You think you're fixed until you need your next fix. You stuck with this hate and constant sorrow, so you get high and make the bottle hollow. My prison is this body, I'm stuck in a shell and I can't get out. Guess I'm living in hell. Your life swell, well that's real fucking nice, but I can fucking tell you don't live a real life. What can I say? I need my fix. Every fucking day I live like this. What can I do? I can't get by. I'm not like you, I need to get high. I heard it all before, you're all so dope and raw, but you couldn't even manage to drop a bitch's jaw. You see what they see, I'm sick of what you saw. Chain you in a bathroom, now show me what you saw. After I blow, I'm the second coming like Jesus. Move crowds with lyrics from my mind,
it's telekinesis.
After that, it's a rap and you believe me. Sluts say thanks because they love to please me. Ass up, pussy spread and head in the bed. That's how chicks get fucked before they get wed. I'm groovy like Ash with a groupie in cash. Get some, my boomstick been waiting to flash. My exes liked my mates, lying and hammer. True romance only in fiction for Clarence and Alabama. If you whack, it's nothing to color toy. All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy.
What?
Yeah. Sitting in my room, popping them fucking pills, plotting against you, fucking cunt. Kid Selzy, illuminate on the beat. Creeps are on the street. Lock your fucking doors.
Struggling, ain't nowhere to head now. Half down so many times, the water to hear so many rhymes about our life is for strugglers, minority groups. Get a single mother's young, almost done us, let's kill them for money. It's kind of funny how the crime rate is so high and so best where family ties are low and suicide is on the rise. Oh, why so many darkers in the eyes? The mistakes they make can't be erased. The only way out is to take their life, and if they don't do it sudden, then they'll do it slowly. Themselves with drugs, cause they almost were lonely. So we as a nation just class them as a waste of space. And if they don't help the economy, then strip them naked, put them on the streets, make sure the police hate them, and feed the public phony information on the evening news. This song goes out to the whole justice system. Instead of listening to the kids at the bobbins, they just take them off more until the kids in prison or is dead before it's 24. These kids trapped in a struggle ain't nowhere to head now. Head full of trouble is all that they get in, and nobody knows the suffering they go through. And you wouldn't believe them if they told you.
You probably heard the news about the
14-year-old
kid. He went to Woodridge, he got his teeth, but got his nest slipped. But y'all expect in a situation that it was facing with all that expectation, he just wanna get wasted. He's thinking like this fight, a water bomb, I made it, put a rope around his neck, but told the devil's dead, cause the fool never broke his name. See, both of them were trapped in a struggle, none of us are comprehend. The only ones that need a weave, the other had problems with his head, not a walk in. The same thing happens time and time again. Kids do it all the time, never stops getting wild, my friend. There's those who run away from home, living the shit's cold, cold. They would've been the wrong, so they get stoned. Sinners overcome, known as the local drones, with the vocal tones, they can be the game with all was grown. Nobody knows that they came from broken homes, plus us.
Drink in hand, lost my discernment.